Why can't I just say whatever I want to say? Stop trying to censor me, 10-year-old boy.
What's up?
Ark Ragnarok Oceans. Let's go explore. Haven't really done that yet. Got my angler fish. I got a shark somewhere swimming around out here, free as a bird. I got a level 200 something dunk. It's also roaming free. Oh. I've just been taming things and then putting it on wander and neutral, just letting them live out there wherever. I don't feel like building a water pen right now. So, what I'm really doing out here, other than exploring, is I need black pearls. I forgot to make that tech stuff to get it started. So I'm out here looking for those little crab bastards. Way down the south end. I see you, jellyfish. You go to hell. Where is the deep water? Screw you, manta rays. You guys are mean. Sure are a lot of sharks. Also ran into an alpha squid. What the heck? Why are there thorny dragons in the water? What in the world is going on here? Why are you... What the heck? You're not a water animal. Anyway, there's a frickin'... What are these guys doing? Get on land before you drown.
I think he's passed out.
South. Tells me I'm gonna run into land. Now it's telling me south is over there. Didn't it just... What is going on down here? All the land animals are spawning in the water. Go away, shark. I'm trying to look at stupidity. Okay, this is kind of cool looking. Yep, sharks, of course. Alright, here we go. Looks like it's going to get deep. Let's see what kind of trouble we can find. Please no eels. Ooh. Prehistoric seaweed. Shark and bad touch, guys. More manta.
What? Bad touch sounds so wrong.
Well, that's what they do. They bad touch the hell out of you and then you're dead. Those flowers. Yeah, those are like flowers. Why can't I just say whatever I want to say? Stop trying to censor me, 10-year-old boy.
Hey.
It was supposed to. It's called a pun. I just want to find some black pearls on the edge of the world. So, I'm going to go up. Get a heading. Oh my gosh. See how glitchy that looks? What in the hell is going on? Okay. Anyway. Oh my god, I'm like way off the map. That's probably why it's acting dumb. Yeah. Head east. And I just hit the wrong button. Damn it.
-4,017.
Those are the worst things they ever added. Ugh, I hate them. I want to see if this is a ravine up here. Nope, it's not. What the hell, man? Oh, yeah, because the desert biome. So they blocked off the ocean, too, by the desert biome. Are you serious, Wildcard? You could have just... I mean, it doesn't look like you're doing anything special over there. Come on, let us at least in the ocean. They need to make it deeper, I'll tell you that. So basically, I guess, I'm gonna have to kill the squids and stuff in order to get black pearls. There's a lot of sharks I just swam into here. There's plenty of those things in the world. Why is that lighting like that? It's really buggy down here. It almost looks like it's unfinished. What? What?
Swim up a little bit.
What?
No, like swim up. Now stop. That's a little more. Now look down. Up a little. Penis!
What?
No, listen to it.
Oh, you're a dork.
I just noticed that.
Yeah, it almost looks like this is all unfinished. What the? The rock is blacker than frickin' nighttime. I thought it was... Alright, man. See, it's like it's not finished. So how are we supposed to get the tech gear wild card? Oh my god. Alright, fine. Go find the squid. Because I don't see any of the little crab things anywhere. Just the basic fish. That cave? Nope. Oh man, it's buggy down here. What was that?
It's a fish.
No, what is that over there? That's something. Oh. Okay. Just one of those guys. Just saw that massive fin. Alright. So that's in the... Her life sucks. Oh, Jesus. Just pooped my pants. My god. sorry, shark, for being a bully. Still down here. So, underwater exploring in Ragnarok sucks at the moment, apparently. I haven't seen a cave or anything. And that's as deep as it gets. Are you serious? How are you supposed to have, like, underwater bases, you know, all nice and hidden? Like that area they made in the center? It's like really, really deep and really, really dark. That was fun swimming around in there. I mean, kind of gave me an anxiety issue, but. Is that an alpha? I thought I saw red smoke around. No. No, with the tech stuff, you can make kind of like a water pump and it sucks all the air out. It's like an air vacuum thing. And you can have a base underwater. I've never tried it. I'd like to try it. Because I love this game. I want to try everything. So, that way, right? No, that's south again. That way. If I can get up there. God, I'm horrible at drift. Screw you, shark! Leave me alone! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Swimming in the beach. Do-do-do. Swimming in the beach. Do-do-do. More sharks. There's plenty of megalodon around. Go see if I can find those squids. Might take a little while. Have to chop the video down. Boop, boop, boop. Whoa. You are a shiny little whale. Shark! Oh god, in one hit. Bit his face right off. Hell yeah. Give me those. Drop all this dumb crap. Sure wish the ocean was as deep as an ocean. Why does it keep clicking left? It's not making any sense. On Destiny, I can't turn left. Arc, I can't stop turning left, apparently. I'm not gonna lie, that guy actually kind of startled me a little bit. Just popping into view there. Hey, you big bastard. Look how big he is, man. They're always level one. Oops. Oh crap. I forgot they attack now. I don't want to kill you, you big bastard. Leave me alone. Look how big he is. Sithis. Now I'm heading east. Haven't exactly turned. Oh my god. Sarcos. I'm not going to be able to get through here. piranha. Froggy. Man, ocean sucks in Ragnarok compared to the other map. Or the other two maps. Don't open the door. Leave them all out there. Let them all die. I had enough with the flies, man. Just let them die. I don't know where all these flies come from. One of these people that just moved into these apartments, they must be nasty or something. I don't know. But they're a flies everywhere the last 2.5 weeks or so. That's why I hate living in apartments. You never know what neighbors are like, you know? Of course, it's getting nighttime now. Now that I finally started heading back up north. Ark hates me. I swear to God it does. Oh, he's gonna try to do something. Let's just, let's make it nighttime. See? They look so cool, but they're so mean. See the light this guy gives off? It's awesome. Oh, he looked massive there for a second, didn't he? Alright, it's getting really freaking dark. I can't see. So I guess I'll head over to land and pass the night. Yeah, I know. Turn the gamma up. But then it just looks like crap. Holy crap, I haven't reached the bottom yet. I'm getting scared. Go back up. Look how bright it is. It's awesome, isn't it? He's like a little torch. Holy crap! Alright, well, we're gonna have to take care of this. I already tamed one. I have one of those. I have a shark. I have the angler. I have a dunk. But everything but the angler is just out there roaming free right now. I tame it, let it go. I got a Diplodocus. I got a Brontosaurus. I got a Morellotops. I got a whole bunch of things. I just tamed and set it to wander.
What are those things
like
good for?
Be a little more swimming. What do you think they're good for?
No, like what they're good for besides like swimming.
Nothing. They're just fast in the water.
Like their special ability, but apparently it's just swimming.
Oh man, I want that. But yeah. I also have one of these I tamed and set free as well. What? Yeah, not even close. I need one of these. But I don't have my griffin with me right now. To carry it back home. My griffin is somewhere. Griffin's somewhere right around 35-25. I don't even know what you're talking about, bub.
I was trying to say that top's name, the type of triceratops, that. It's called the Pachyderm Tops.
Sure. Ah, crap. Really? God dang it, Ark.
No. Poop, do your guess.
I'm really surprised it's not. There it went. Oof. Really? Really? I'm not wearing any armor, bub. It's all in the chest. I just have my leggings, that's it.
Kill it with your gun.
I don't have bullets, only trink darts.
So you can just knock it out and then just run.
I'm not gonna waste my trink darts on that stupid guy when I can just come out here on my fish. What?
Are those the harpoons in it? That you can like knock out?
Trank darts, yeah. I don't use guns. Only the trank dart for it. I use my bow. My crossbow, I mean. So the only projectiles I use other than like Ebola.
Ebola?
Sure. Oh my god. Man, you need to go to hell, buddy. Oh, really? Really?
Yum. Yum. Yummy.
Yeah. Holy crap, you are really trying to be in this video, aren't you, bub? You haven't touched the controller for your little big planet in like 20 minutes. Yeah, you are touching it, but you're not playing.
I'm just saying what you're doing. You look like Lil Dwayne if he was white. That hair. The noodle hair.
Lil Wayne?
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Just
the dreadlocks? A lot of people have dreadlocks. Stupid Carno. What is that? Oh. It's the thing that attracted the Carno. That's what you get for being a fat, tasty pig. Oh, the gnat, yeah, he's pretty annoying too. He likes to fly into my eyelashes. He came back. Alright, fine. You need a break? How about you just go to sleep then?
While you're at it, you can just tame it.
Or I can just kill it.
I thought you wanted the trophy.
I've already tamed all of this, bub. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter what world you in, whatever you tame goes towards the trophy. But fine, since you're like frickin' PETA. Animal rights! Okay. Just like that. That's what I do. I tame them and then I put them on neutral and put them on wander. See you later. See how many do I got now? Tame limit. I got 38 out of 600. Alright, well, I'm just going to stop the video here and start up when the sun comes back up. Found this weird area. that's kind of cool. There, if it wasn't always dark, I can see it better. But it's a neat little crystal field. Can't mine them or anything. I already tried. Still haven't found any crabs. Crap, those are eels. See, and then it just, the land just starts going back up. Not much of an ocean here, wild card. At all. Oh man, man. Oh, there's one. Should I kill it? What's his damage? 91, 33. Stupid sharks, go away. Leave me alone. Get out of here. It takes multiple hits to kill a shark. I don't know if I really want to try this. That was level 130, that's why. Oh my gosh! Oh god, now I'm full of meat. Man, you hear that shark? It's creepy. There he is. Alright. Well, what level is he first? Oh, he's coming. It's level 90. Alright. Let's do it! Die. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh. Oh my gosh. He let me go. Why did he let me go? Oh crap. It's inking me. Oh, bastard. Get back here. Yeah, got him. Yeah, look at that. 27 black pearls. That's it. Who are you looking at? I bet you're level 1. Imagine that. Hey, at least that one's a male.
Nail.
Alright, so. Whoop, wrong one. Don't need that. Take that, take that, and that, and that. Now, I could eat this guy and get a... Did you guys see that? What was that? It's a Moza. That's the first Moza I've seen on this map. Uh-oh, I think he's gonna come after me. Could eat that guy and get a ton of keratin. Jeez. What are these weird things? I got got my flippers on? No. That's why I'm so slow. Oh crap, dude. I'm not even wearing my tank. Oh, I almost drowned. What are these? Can't do anything with them. Holy shit!
Moza.
Kill him. Holy crap, I'm glad he didn't come after me. Alright, so I found a deep dark thing. It's here. 12-2-29-1. For some reason my mask is very blurry. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh. Just get over here so I can kill you. What is this? Doing an eel check. Check, 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 check. God dang it. Yeah, run away. Ah, crap. Here comes 20,000 frickin'. I forgot to turn that down. Because when I come out here, I don't know if I have that one yet. When I come out here for black pearls, I don't want to come back, so I turned up the rating. And now, it's like overwhelmed with stuff. Whatever. I'll deal with it. What in the world is it? Yeah, my game is not up very high. Is it just his light? Look at this crazy place. Let's get out and check it out. Let's make sure it's safe first though. Why is it so bright and foggy in here though? I don't think it's my angler.
Crystals?
Yeah, but I'm not after crystals, I want black pearls.
What do you need the black pearls for? The tech stuff?
Yeah, you can probably harvest all this. What are these flowers? Can't do anything with them.
This looks like
press and harvest.
This looks like something from the Aberration.
It does. It does kind of look like Aberration map. That map might be kind of rough.
So guys, what do you think the Aberration is going to be? A custom arc or a story arc? Put in the comments down below.
this is pretty neat. All it is like an underwater crystal harvest, though. But you could build here. Ah, crap. Wasn't paying attention where I was walking. No. It's hard to get out of the water in here. Just some stone. Just crystal everywhere. I'm sure you could harvest all of this. Let's see. Nope, can't harvest these big ones. But these little ones, you know, definitely. Oh my god, it's so bright. Cool cave. Oh my god, it's so bright. It's like staring into the sun. Cool cave. No enemies spawned in it. Why am I leaping out of the water like that? What is going on there? Whole bunch of crystal. Some stone so you could build a little bit here. Get some supplies. Really big cave. But nothing spawned in it. That's weird. Figure there'd be millipedes, scorpions, spiders, you know, all that stuff, but nope. Huh. He's playing a little big planet. Yeah, he makes lots of levels. Puts them up on the community. Special about it. Oh, there's an alpha. Let's see if we can get his attention. Let's try and take him out. Wow. Try to hit him and stupid jellyfish are joining the party. What is it with games and left lately? Drop all that so he has room for my loot. Go away, jellyfish. Don't ruin my fun. Alpha Megalodons call in other Megalodons or something. These jellyfish are gonna piss me off! Go away! I'm not gonna move. It's hard enough to frickin' hit. Oh my god! Yeah, well, you can't hear anything, bud. I'm hitting it. But I'm trying to get rid of all the stupid things that come to join the party right now. Because fighting one thing in Ark is, you know, a rare thing indeed, apparently. Stupid jellyfish. Fuck off. Come here. Let's finish our little fight over here. Is he even bloody? Yeah, he's bloody. I didn't hear that, Bo. Jellyfish. Hit him! Oh my god! I didn't get anything? Really? A recipe for meat jerky? I don't even think I got that from him. No, I didn't get it. Fucking jellyfish, man. You know what? Screw you, jellyfish. That's it. Well, the pick's cool. I don't have a decent pick yet. So that's it. That's all I got. It was a stupid green pick. And a fin. Okay. Whatever. I've only gotten 27 black pearls. Haven't seen any of those little crab lobster guys. The world is not loading in, and now we have, like, what is this? It's like a little volcano area. Is that what this is? Huh. Well, let's check it out. Obsidian. That's kind of cool. Black pearls would be cooler. It's a whole new world with nothing in it to pursue. I can't hear you, bub. Everything's loud again. What?
Why do you want to pursue the dinosaurs?
I want black pearls. How many times have I said it, dork? I came down here looking for those little crab things, and I can't find any. And they're usually in the... There's some eels over there. There's plenty of eels. But where are those little crab guys that killed me last time? It almost like I went around a circle, didn't it? So what, the corners are full of these crystals? I wish I had some crabs to kill. But Wildcar said, no, you can't. You won't do that. Moza, you're not an alpha, so I don't want to kill you. Found some! It's the only four in the whole world. And it's, of course, it's by a Moza. And eels. Alright. Make sure the eels aren't coming after me. Just kill them right here. Keeping an eye on those eels. Of course, his face has to die right in my freaking screen. Right, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Here we go. 10,000 meat. Yay. Ah, crap.
Hello. I
I can't get out of his body. I'm stuck in his... There we go. Now I'm full of crap. I got a fucking shark after me. My little crab guy is probably scattered and are gone now. Because Ark... Go away, you stupid Megalodon. Okay. All that prime meat. Just gonna drop it all. Just a waste. You know, I'm just gonna drop it all. I'll get him some food. Off of these guys. Alright. I don't like the idea those eels are there. Where did my crabs go? I knew. Oh, there they are. Now I learned my lesson to hit these guys and run. They knock you out quick, dude. See all those black pearls I just got? Yeah. And a bunch of chitin and oil. You know, all the good stuff. Yeah, see, now I won't have to... Man, he's a tough one. So, what are they? I'm gonna kill this guy, I'll find out. That's what they're called. Alright, I'm gonna go like this just so I don't get full. R-A-W and drop. Look at all that kiting I'm getting, man. It's so cheaty. But I don't care. Been down here for over an hour. 2 hours, actually. Wow. There. Alright, so what we get? 2,353 black pearls. Got some more oil. Some silica pearls. Even though I don't really need any more of these. I spent like 2 hours farming these in a river. All that chitin I'll keep though. In case I need cement and paste at a later date. So I found... What was that? 4 crabs? 5 crabs? Eurypterplurps? Whatever they're called. And you guys got to see how long that took. So, Kitty is sitting here saying hi. I don't know if you guys can hear him. And I will see you all in the next episode. I'm gonna go piss these eels off. Just to do it. Oh, you do not get to live. Alright guys, I'll see y'all in the next episode. Peace out.